At first, I want to give a special thanks to my digital sir because he has given me a chance to say something about my topic. He has given me two topics about, I am willing to say about digital Bangladesh. First of all, if we specify the word digital Bangladesh, we can find the two specific word. That's digital and Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a country; it's our nation, but digital makes it a gives it a supreme power, gives it a strength, and gives it a designation which is overseas, which gives a new designation to the world. And digital Bangladesh, at first, digital Bangladesh means the science and technology based system, social system, and communication system, which helps our whole of the people of the country, and it gives opportunity to show their things and save their times. Like that, the digital Bangladesh gives us many wonders, like that television, social communication system, a well-based technological system, a well-based science level of agriculture system, and business system, and etc. So first of all, we can talk about the education system. Digital Bangladesh gives us a digital education system which is based on well-based computerized, and it's depending on the online way of education system, and it gives us many opportunity to learn in online, and very easy way to find, easy way to analyze any types of experiment. And in every sector of life, digital Bangladesh has got a overseas change in every sphere of the country, and it's helping to the growth of the economy sector. And digital Bangladesh has also many demerits too, but it's only depending on the by the users, and that can be solved. And overall, I think that digital Bangladesh is not a curse for us. It's a very well-based blessing for us. If we use it in the specific way, in the right way, we can, I hope that I will do better, and that will a very good blessing for us. That will help us in growing of our economic, growing of our designation, and everything of our country. Thank you, Mr. Sir. Thank you, friends.